First follow-up of in vitro embryonic organogenesis. Two independent research groups were able to grow viable embryos for 25 days for the first time. Both groups used monkey embryos in extended culture to find out how development occurs in this embryonic period. The studies used culture in wells or microtubes to ensure a three-dimensional environment for the embryos. As a result, the teams obtained embryonic discs formed with the three germ layers, endoderm, mesoderm, and ectoderm, that form organs and tissues. On day 20, they also visualized the formation of thickened neural plaques with tube bending. Although ex-utero pregnancy is still an unimaginable reality, these studies were the first to follow structural cell differentiation. These new possibilities for embryonic culture open up a new line of research on the molecular biology involved in organogenesis. Click here to access the studies. Keep updated at The Embryologists.